Today's candy spot, we're having a look at the accoutrements Crazy Cat Lady candy. As somebody who owns a couple of cats myself, I might fall into the category of crazy cat person. This is Crazy Cat Lady. This comes to us from the good folks at Accoutrements. Spot picked this up from stupid.com. So if you are somebody, is perhaps you yourself are a crazy cat lady, or you know somebody that is a crazy cat person, you might want to pick these up. Doesn't say how many mints are inside or how many candies are inside. You can go to www.accoutrements.com. As much as I think the tin, yes, this is a metal tin. As much as I think the tin is really cool, I think if you're going to do crazy cat lady candy, it would be awesome if it came in like a little litter box with like little granulated pieces of litter, and then the candies were candy cat crap sitting in there. I might be onto an idea. Accoutrements, call me. Let's get this opened up. I got myself Hank here. Just gonna cut the side plastic to remove it. This will allow Spot to get inside and access the candy within. Now, it's Crazy Cat Lady candy. Aside from it just being labeled on the front, I'm wondering if the candies themselves are gonna be anything unique. It's gotta be something. You gotta make it something cat related. Maybe it is like little tiny cat turds. There's some cats outside. These two cats look like they're drunk. I don't know what's going on here, whether it's just they're just dirty windows. They're boarded up. Maybe Crazy Cat Lady doesn't live there anymore, or the town has deemed her house unlivable. And they just are now. She's on an episode of Hoarders. They're trying to get her out right now. I love Hoarders, but I don't like Hoarders with animals in it. Whenever they have animals in episodes of Hoarders, I really don't like watching that. It's poor little animals. But I do get a chuckle when I watch the people Hoarders. Like, oh, get rid of the newspaper. You've had it for 50 years. No, I got to hold on to these newspapers. What about this medication? This medication expired 20 years ago. I might need it. Opening up the candies. You imagine if these candies tasted like cats? I wouldn't know. Thank goodness I wouldn't know. Let's open this up, though. The container is being extremely fussy. Extremely fussy. Come on, cat lady container. Open up. I shouldn't be having this much problem with it. It's only a, there we go. Oh, and inside they're actually cats. How about that? Little cats. We got ourselves a white cat. Little white meow cat right there. And we got ourselves, I can smell the candy. It's extremely strong. A green cat. I don't know how that happens. I would hope the cat was born green and has not become green. And we've got a somewhat gray cat. Let's give these a try. I don't know if they might all taste the same, but let's give these a try and find out what they're like. Crazy Cat Lady candy. Give the gray one a try first. It kind of tastes like a sweet tart. Yeah, I would say it kind of tastes like a sweet tart. I know sweet tarts all kind of taste the same. The flavors are slightly different. But it has that crazy. It has that sweet tart flavor to it. I'm going to try a green one. They might taste all the same. Let's try a little green meow. Oh, sorry, that's his bottom. Let's give the little green cat a try. Once again, like sweet tarts. This one tastes like a little more like a lime or like a lemon flavor. And finally, poor old Lucky. How wrong he was with that name. Let's give the little white one a try. I don't know. Just kind of, it tastes like sweet tarts. That kind of tangy tart taste. They're a little different from one another, but at least they don't taste like cats or cat hair or little cat turds. That's one good thing. Would I recommend these? If If you know somebody, again, that likes cats, I think everybody should love cats. You could, as a prank, give it to somebody that likes dogs and just watch the hilarity ensue. Today's candy spot, though, we're having a look at the Crazy Cat Lady candy. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.